stopping right above the cap. Right above the cap, I'm stopped.
One thing you can do is start inviting randoms from all the people running around. Because if you invite randoms, they can spawn on our ships. Better off having randoms than no gunners. Be aware, there's a Skylance battery firing on you. By the way, you should start getting repair points now, Croc. Well, someone will, because I've just got a new galaxy.
So we gotta hold the amp station for the next 2 minutes, because that's how we're gonna resupply our ammo and capture. So there's a Colossus in the area. I'm gonna have to pilot in ways to avoid its line of sight. So please be aware of my very strange maneuvering to proceed. Thank you.
Basically, we're all gonna die.
Nice and close. I'm taking damage.
Yeah, Devil Croc's
having trouble keeping up. I need those beautiful heals.
Croc, just dive in fast as you can. Don't hesitate.
I'm going super slow so you can catch up, and now he's definitely gonna kill me. Pretty please. Thank you.
Yeah, Croc, you need to fly more aggressive. More aggressive, Croc. Jesus. I'm watching you, you're like, oh, I'll go forward, oh no, slow down, oh, I'll go forward, oh no, slow down. It's really funny to watch. It doesn't work. You've got to fly aggressive. Just go for it. Don't worry about colliding. Anyway, I'm uploading the video to YouTube and you'll see what's going on.
I'd like to have Zilla as our proximity repair galaxy if we're going to keep doing this.
Yeah, I need to be the repair galaxy. I'll let you guys pull.
I'm at the warp gate.
Roger, let's head to the warp gate.
I need some refill on F4.
Heading to the warp gate. Nope. Yeah, I'm going proximity repair now, because that was just sad to watch. I'll upload the video now, Croc, and you can watch it later on.